My name is Johnny. I'm 7 years old. I want to tell you a story about a monster. A monster so big and so scary. No one believes it's real. But I know where the monster lives. It lives deep in the sea. I saw it for real with my own eyes. Far out to sea. Monsters aren't very nice. Many people were talking in the town about fishermen never coming back from sea. This man is a fisherman. His friend was one of the missing fishermen. People say the fisherman must have drowned. Some people say sharks ate them. But I know what happened to them. This fisherman doesn't talk much. I think he knows about the monster. Working on the sea is very hard work. You need to make sure all your equipment's working good. And you need to be very strong. Because the ocean is scary. Very scary. It's cold and dark. And you're all alone out there, so you have to be brave. Sometimes the wave is so big and the wind so strong. He travels far out to sea on his boat, all alone, every day, far out to sea he fishes. Sometimes he travels so far it seems like the other side of the world, but he keeps going, searching for fish to catch. Once he arrives at a spot, he prepares to catch fish. He drops the anchor and then sharpens his tool to catch the fish. He is different to most fishermen because he hunts below the ocean surface in a big heavy suit and wears a big heavy hat on his head and big heavy boots. He spends hours underwater, dancing on the bottom of the sea. Sometimes he even flies through the water, like he's on the moon. But he's on the bottom of the ocean, a dark, scary ocean. Catching fish. Sometimes. And sometimes he sees monsters, big scary monsters. This is the time I met the fisherman. I hid in the engine room of his boat. I was so scared when I heard him come downstairs. I had no place to sleep that night. It was warm down there, but he must have heard me. He knew exactly where I was hiding. He just stared at me. And then took me upstairs. He wasn't angry I slept on his boat.
You got a mom and dad? Got a place to live? You ever been on a boat before?
He offered me some food. I was so scared and felt too sick. And he just kept staring at me. I never knew I would wake up in the middle of the sea. After that, I hid on the back deck. I never knew how big the sea was. It was the first time that I didn't see land before. What direction I looked, there was the water. That night, he made me cook my own dinner. I wasn't hungry. It was dark and cold, and I didn't know where I was. I just wanted to go home. I was so scared. Then the monster grabbed me. And then it let me go. That was the first time I saw a monster. When I woke up in the morning, he was searching for fish again. Last night was the scariest night of my life. I will never forget it. It made me believe in monsters. Monsters are real. I didn't know where we were going. I didn't really know anything now. He drove the boat from upstairs, looking for fish in the big sea. The fisherman started to paint his suit. He looked very serious. He began to get ready to go fishing under the sea. He put the heavy boots on. I helped him a little to put oil in his pump. And then put the big hat on. And tightened all the bolts. Then he pumped air into his suit. I tried to turn the pump, but it was too stiff. Then he was gone. The sea was deep and very murky. The fishermen knew the monster was down there. I saw it in his eyes. That's why he painted his suit. Think he wanted to catch the monster. Or even kill the monster. I don't know what happened under the waves that day. It was very dark and very deep. He was gone a long time. After a while, I was worried, so I pulled up his line. I knew what happened to the fisherman. And I knew what I had to do now. Just kept going into the sun, and I never looked back.